Well, cleanup will take a few more weeks at Deming Park in Terre Haute. Storms caused power lines, trees, and limbs to fall. The park closed for a short time as crews removed some of the hazards. While the park is opened now, there are still some restrictions. The road near the disc golf course at Deming is still closed.